Still somewhat early. Starts.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Getting anybody right now. Guess you didn't know. There's a katana on top of the counter.
Shit!
Yeah. my big old gun. I'm Frank West. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Can't do it.
Me and my big gun. Mm-hmm.
All right. I had to listen to that voice. Knock!
More bullets to this.
So on.
What are we doing here?
So, my God, how did it come to this?
I understand.
Good thing I picked that up. That would have despawned right there in that cutscene. Oh boy.
That can't be good. What's going on anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
We're on the move.
What are we doing here?
Coming, Professor. Here I come. I got a big gun. Gonna shoot me the psychopaths. It's a big old gun. Blammy blam. We're gonna shoot them. Blast them. Right in the face. Get them. Got this. Done this fight with this gun. Let's just say the professor has found himself in a precarious situation. But now this shutter's open to the mall, so now the mall's all open. Now I have a lot of connection.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone shooting from the floor above.
Pacha mama.
It's the professor.
Look out!
Close there, Frankie.
If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chowed. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Okay. He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Brad! Oh my God!
I'm Frank. Frank West.
The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding. But he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Medicine, huh? Oh, and I still got my big gun. Okay,
I gotta take a first. Yeah!
Okay.
Perfect. Perfect. Fantastic.
All right.
Gonna take my gun to the supermarket. Gonna shoot a psychopath. Cause it makes life a heck of a lot easier when you got this big gun. See, that's the thing about this game, you know what I mean? I'm playing this because it's efficient and I know how. Is this the most fun way to play? Not necessarily. But it's also the least frustrating. It's kind of like how well can you do it? But it's, you know, when you know stuff like gun, like for these, like this stretch of the game right here, you can do carry this gun. You're gonna save yourself time. A lot of players run out of time in this quest line, and it's only the second quest line of the game. So it's kind of like. It's pretty early, and it's a really early challenge. You don't have the timers there in the game. If it's blue, that means you have like nine-ish hours. You're still like in the 9 hour range. Six you have, yellow is less than six, red is less than three. So, you know, you still have time, but. If you have to fuck around and deal with Carlito, another good way if you don't have this gun, the hockey stick is really helpful. Really, the submachine gun is a great fill-in for this gun. Big gun. You're not gonna have this gun. Boss. this has to say. Going to the pharmacy, gonna start a cutscene. This dude's one of the coolest psychopaths in the game, for sure.
My store, huh? None of my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store. I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it. Listen to me. And listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Okay, dude, chill. The world rose from in the region of blood. Get you down with a chance to lay your soul apart. Take you out of your business for the money. Your mother on knees again, huh, old man? No! Had to be careful, but we got him.
My store. My door. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My
customers.
Customers.
Sorry, I spoiled it.
Have a nice day. Clean up. Register 6.
Sorry, Stevie. We needed our meds.
In the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
Take the fun way back. That help us. Skateboarding one helps with that.
I understand.
Alright. That is case number two. I'm not going to do it, but there is an alternate way to do this mission. You can give one of the survivors a gun. That's all I'll say. Give one of the survivors a gun. Something will happen. It's a unique instance to this mission. It's important to remember because chainsaw always spawns. It doesn't matter. It's still in. Second chance.
I'll just save these people. I'll go back and then I'll go save them.
No way.
Jeez, Frank. Kiddo.
No way.
Leaving anyone behind.
Thanks.
Thank you. Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on!
No way!
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
I appreciate that.
Little survivor. Very easy.
Thanks.
You're so kind. Thank you.
Over there! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on!
Come on, Ross.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on!
Come on, Ross! There you go, buddy.
Over there!
Shake it to the limit.
Jeez.
One more time. Not necessarily over here. Motoring.
Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
Okay.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
Gordo's doing well.
Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Go!
Gord? Survivor, so him rocking.
Come on! Over there!
Jesse says the medicine's working just fine. Right, Gordon. Drop the ball there, Gordo. can't believe I haven't been able to be on this yet. Oh my goodness gracious.
You got it.
Follow me. Go.
I'm on you.
You shouldn't have.
She can keep the gun.
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I...
Oh!
Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You...
Following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison!
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please. Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine.
Job.
I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
That'll do it for this time. Short and sweet, but that's all right. We'll catch you on the flip. Flippity flip. Catch you on the flippity flip flop. Flip flop. We're the flip flop, flippity flop. Cause we're gonna go do the flip flop. Flippity flop.